Namaste. I want to talk to you today about something called as your credibility has got a shelf life. मतलब ये है कि just like किसी object को रखते हो आप दुकान में खरीदने जाते हो, when you buy it from a shop after a certain time it expires. Your credibility is pretty much like this, and this got me thinking because I met somebody really close to me the other day, and he kept talking about it. In the right sense, he said, I've got so much credibility, people know me so much, इतना बड़ा मेरा network है, but you know what? Hey, I have not been able to monetize it. So let's be clear. Goodwill that you have built does not mean you're going to get good money. They're completely unrelated. Why do I say somebody with goodwill should make good money, ideally? But hey, what are you doing about it? It's not about your environment. It's not about your luck. It's all about you. The reason I say this is because, you know, what happens is sometimes people might love you if you're an entrepreneur. Logo ko pasand hai, you know exactly what you're doing. Fantastic guy. Great. So they have a lot of goodwill for you, as in, you know, personal goodwill. The people love you for it. But you know, you might not have competency. Matlab, you have not demonstrated to people, or you don't have anything which can get monetized. So you got to have something which is there on the side, which is a business of yours, which people are comfortable knowing that this gentleman, or ye bande ke paas itni competency hai, ki isko agar kaam de to kaam kar payega. So the point is, just goodwill by itself is never going to work. Goodwill coupled with competency at something that you have is equal to good money. So goodwill plus competency in your business is equal to good money. Thank you.